thought I would do a movie or video of the Smelts cooking with the bacon. And they are cooking in bacon grease. I did add a little bit of water to the bottom of the skillet after I cooked the bacon for a while. I wanted to use the water to help me scrape off the caramelized bacon and use that as an aid in flavoring the smelts. Okay, there you go.